For a demonstration of the suggested practice routine for the 2-octave Dr. Morton Miraculous scale of fingerings, I will be playing as an example the lower 2 octaves of the B flat major scale. But of course, you can play in any key, any mode, or any octave that you like. I'm going to set the metronome to 84 beats per minute, but of course, you can set your metronome to whatever tempo seems right for you. So we start with the first low fingering in half notes. And you vibrate all the way through every note, especially concentrating on the ends of the notes, vibrating through the ends of the notes, because that's the hardest part. Set for an up bow to slur, changing the bottom note and the top note.